On the 16th of March 2021, we were told our sacred celebration of St. Patrick's Day was to be spent at home, alone. Many patrons in disbelief flocked to the local in the hope it was some form of poorly tasted April Fools. A year gone by, with patience, we have waited, closing our eyes, visualizing the crack. It's time to wake up, my boy, because St. Patrick's Day is back. O'Shea's Beer Garden presents a 2-week Irish festival, home to Manchester's coldest pint.